What's up, fight fans? This is Kirk DeVille with Counterpunch Boxing News, and I have some new news concerning Jared Anderson. Get this. America's hottest heavyweight talent with nearly a perfect KO record declares he's broke. Wow. And Anderson touched on the motivation behind his activity in an interview with Fight Height and revealed that it was twofold. He said, yeah, I definitely think it's a good thing. As AJ just said, he had a lot of his flaws and downfalls from not being active as he was in the beginning of his career. So now he's trying to fight two or three times a year. If I'm doing it now at this age, staying consistent with it until I want to retire, I think I'll be unstoppable. That's definitely a goal to stay as active as I can. And plus, I'm broke. I'm looking to make as much money as I can so I can get out as quick as I can. Those are the words of Jared Anderson. And let me counterpunch. Well, depends on what he's spending his money on. Maybe he has bills. Maybe he's handling somebody else's bills. You know, that happens a lot when people assume that you're rich. And at his stage, with only 15 fights, I don't think that his fight purses are that huge at this point. I could be wrong. I think they're big enough for him to not complain. But if he's complaining about I'm broke, well, that just shows you that, you know, he needs to fight more. And I think his whole soul thing should be money, you know. And I know he fights under ESPN. And again, I don't know what the demand for Jared Anderson based on what they're paying him. You know, that just lets us know that he's going to have to fight a lot more. You know, he's not making that AJ money. AJ was talking about inactivity, and this is basically the bulk of what they were talking about in this interview. But, you know, to stay active is also to stay with clams in your pocket, okay? So that is a good thing for Jared Anderson, you know. But him saying I'm broke, I would really advise him, though, to pump his brakes on whatever the fuck he's been spending his money on if it's not a necessity. Because if it's not nothing that you need, that means he's spending it on a lot of things that he wants. And wants versus needs are two totally different things. And needs should overpower and overshadow wants any day of the week. Twice on Sunday. You know what I mean? And based on what we heard him and the conversation wise, what he said to Roy Jones Jr. Well, you know, hey, I see people wanting to go out and I see, you know, things I want to do. Well, maybe he is doing some of those things. That's why he's missing the things, because he wants to do more of them. But then again, that's probably can explain where his damn money's going. You know what I'm saying? Because, you know, it, like, for stuff you like to do, maybe sometimes, you know, that requires some spending damage. But anyway, you guys tell me what you think of Jared Anderson, 15-0, 14 KOs, stating, declaiming, or declaring that he is broke. Of course, please subscribe. And you guys been Counterpunch. Peace.